decides to wear a white dress to her wedding. And there's been a couple of opinions, if you like, around why she did that. One opinion is that she wore white and because she was going into sort of this whole, she was coming in as a virgin, and so she wanted to be as pure as possible, and so she wore white.